we can draw zigzaggy lines like this for the blades of grass. There.